of staff. That's nowhere near as good. I have 10 intelligence on my staff. PvP before I go to bed.
The Tome of Knowledge is the story of your character's adventures in the old world, tracking your accomplishments, as well as the knowledge you gain as you explore your surroundings.
So I need to find some of these pillagers and heal. Not really sure what makes any difference. Different from these savages. You parried my staff strike then. Parried again. Yeah. I remember this. I remember the public bus stuff up there. There's basically more of these chaos guys landing in boats on the beach, and at one point in the public quest you get to burn the boats. It's pretty cool. Looks like I should stop jumping on these fences, huh? It's not working very well. Looking for a bag. I think it might be up in the middle. Is it that, or it just randomly spawns around here somewhere? I don't gotta worry about these caster dudes. It's been a couple years, but I specifically remember they don't come out until the second phase of the public quest, which would require 46 kills of these seeker horde guys. Dispatch them before I take a closer look. That was kind of hard. Shit like that.
At long last, plenty of work to be done.